A few quick words about this accidental project, as I would call it, because I was literally just shopping and I saw this Mack Anthem set that was at a reduced price discount, and I bought it. And as soon as I built it, I was like, what if we use the new BuWizz Micro Motors and use them to actually motorize the set? And if I manage to do this, this is gonna be like the smallest modification that I ever done. So after quite a few days of trying to squeeze everything in, I managed to squeeze four of these micro motors inside this little set along with the BuWizz 2.0. So the BuWizz 2.0 is basically powering and controlling the whole model, and it's placed where the original set slash truck has the battery pack. So it seemed very suitable. Now about the four motors. So because the model has four functions, obviously there are four motors. So the first function, we have the driving, and the motor uses one motor here that is driving the rearmost axle directly via bevel gears. Next, we have the functionality of raising and lowering the claw. And for that, I managed to hide one motor here at the side, and it's driving the claw via the worm gear, so it's non-reversible. So the worm gear keeps the claw in position so it cannot fall down. Now we need to tilt everything, and for that I'm using one motor here in the back. The motors are designed to be compatible with actuators, so it basically just fits directly into the actuator here and lifts the rear container. And finally, the fourth motor is used for steering, and we can see it down here. It is placed right in the middle of the model, and it uses an axle joiner here, which acts as a clutch. So if you steer too much, there cannot be any damage to the system. And it uses another worm gear and an 8-tooth gear to steer the front wheels. And with that, the model was successfully motorized. And I just can't wait for these motors to be finally released to public, because they just allow the models and makers and everyone to make such small, compact, and awesome modifications or models like I am here. And if you're interested in seeing more of our modifications, new products, and things like that, please remember to like, hit the notification bell, and of course, subscribe. Thank you.